judgment. Look at that. Two more lands.
That's Andrew Strick worked, huh?
I guess.
I just stopped moving.
Where's the edge?
Yeah. Exactly what that is.
If you were on the draw, would you cut?
Keeping?
Makes a difference. No,
being on the draw does make a difference.
Yeah.
Don't go to five, though.
I gotta keep doing the trick. It's gotta work.
Major war? Out of bucks?
What? Give me land.
That's number two.
Jump. Alright, transform.
Seven?
Oh, yep, top of them. Nice and early, too.
Sorry.
I'll show you. I haven't asked for any better.
That's the only reason why this guy can you get any kind of defensive fire? Go.
Jump.
No.
Tap three? Tap three? Nevermore? Day of Judgment? Swing for three? End step? Go ahead. Don't get me there.
Is that fine?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. You got two.
Mirren? Swing for six?
Five.
Six.
Six.
So the +1/+1. End turn? That wasn't going to do any better. Mirren and then Gavin here. Everything.
Wait, how do you have... Oh, you went for
I run in 26 lands.
26? I don't want to cut that down.
No, you want to be able to catch the spells.
Oh yeah, you want a lot of lands.
Yeah,
that's true. You're right. Let's take that back. Like that Nevermore? Just for you, bro. Just for you.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, Nevermore Day of Judgment? I don't know how great that feels. Not really well, you then you have to waste an O-ring to get rid of it.
Just pick the Island Swamp. Black
Swamp. Waste an O-ring on Nevermore, that's fine. Creatures won't get me there.
It's a
dream draw.
I want to run that for a mission.
Oh, first? Yeah. Misses dream draw.
Pass?
Turn two. On the play, turn one noble. Turn two Zerker. Turn three Phoenix. Turn four. Two more spells or whatever, right? All I did was Lago. Adversary. Get no direct damage. You got it down to like three. Actually, swing, go to seven. Swing, go to 11. Down drill, done. I was like, oh, I'm dead. So he doesn't have a direct burst, but he swings at all five of his monsters.
Right.
Go to.
Right.
Even if I block my. Because his noble is like a 4/4. Right? He started 2-1 on the play, noble. Go. Berserker. I hate that drop.
I saw this one blue black control that had nothing but it, like it ran four
times.
Yeah, I saw that too.
Yeah.
Go.
Okay. I mean, it's just it's a blue black control. It's all one. Spectacular.
Yeah, start of your turn. You have to take it.
Sure. Do it.
Oh,
do
it. I need a certain color. Yeah, try to get your days up.
Discard a card.
What you're trying to do. Exactly. Huh? Or maybe an O.
Yeah, the card is such a beast.
I've run through my,
That's also a great too. Wait, can you run that?
Huh?
This comes into play on like, tap?
It's just a serve.
Very nice.
That's quite play.
Like, yeah, turn 1 Saucy, turn 2 Tomagoy, turn 3 Hurt. Yeah, I think she's had.
Is he playing Legacy?
Yeah, she's in Legacy.
What about Snapcaster? Oh my god, it must be having a fielding in Legacy.
Yes.
Snapcaster.
Swing for five.
I heard people were playing Hunter.
Yep.
So that's Snapcaster, Hunter,
Pitcher Lux.
a little mind blowing.
Cycle, draw a card, play Snapcaster.
Remove two counters from the left.
What happened?
Yeah, quit it.
Did you reanimate and draw a card? Go one black, like 3 mana total.
This is gonna get ugly.
I drew the second one.
Must be.
I didn't make him waste the counter. So I guess.
I got they both look entirely different. Thank you.
Third land, bro. I want to play against this deck. Let's see. Or this deck. Or that deck. Anything with swamps and islands?
Go.
Dondro?
What? Champion? You won, right? You sit next to the blue army. So, you and whoever else.
Two? Hamlet?
Being that they're peaceful for training, if they were the others, yeah, I'd be hitting all the time.
Swing?
Yeah, but the problem is, then you'd have a lot of guys.
Yeah. Taking six.
You had a lot of guys.
Two tokens into the field. Actually, I'm sorry, you're taking eight.
No, it's just to training.
Because they give each other pluses.
Yeah, it's the training. You
do that plane. No?
Freeze it.
Timely again.
Oh my god.
Six again, you're at 21.
Jesus.
Done?
Yeah. Effect. Move two counters from the left.
Blame blue white on the board.
Yes.
I can't counter that, right?
No.
All in my mind.
The only stop that is if I do it any turn. Guy priority.
Go for the third.
Swing with a.
Yeah.
Then
yeah.
Verdict?
Maybe I'll
swing.
Death verdict?
You had to block.
Sign the blockers and I'll tell you all.
I was really hoping it was going to block.
Obviously, going to want to block him.
Yeah, by the way, you were winning that race.
Probably gonna want to
take three, take 10
plus and plus,
right?
Next turn 14.
Another Liliana.
No way.
Okay.
He's got a card. Yeah.
And then you unlock it him. So yeah, this
might be
start a card again. Four.
Get my last red.
Oh.
And then these are also fours. So you're taking 12 because they're getting twos from each.
What a finger fuck.
You're taking 12.
Well, I mean, even if you draw the glitter or anything,
two more tokens.
Start a card.
Ruthless.
Should
have Hellbent cards.
No.
I don't
want
to
think about it.
Because
they would save you so hard.
That's a blessing forever and ever. There's all removal. It's a creature, he kills you.
He's got a card.
Nevermore. I'm waiting for this.
I wish. Nevermore will be over.
Oh shit.
Is this scoopage?
Yeah.
But if I do the regular.
No, I didn't go.
Oh, you said you got a card and then my go.
It's over.
Just because you can't stop.
Yep.
I had a fiend hunters for that.
Yeah.
That's good, right?
Oh, that's good.
Oh man.
Liliana's way too good.
This deck is insane.
Alright, Tech. Ink Boss one time.
I also cited in Abolishers for you, too. Just to make sure you wouldn't get away with it.
Ink Boss is a bad answer to her. But
no, I'm just going to swing and punch
you
in the face.
Are you running the cheap version? Yeah. It
doesn't matter. I have
Liliana.
I have 9 swamps and 10 effect kills.
Yeah? I have no response. Just do it.
Yeah.
I call it the cheap version, but I think it's like $500. We'll be retarded.
I guess I will.
And you have two lands.
But you notice nobody has that.
I'm three in the Snapcast.
Nobody plays with the
Mini 4 and 4.
The early, well, that's the only early bird.
To be effective. Oh,
that deck's not bad.
You gave me 1-4-6.
Yes, sir.
He has 3 metrics to 0. He's winning. Always winning.
Ink Moth.
I'll pay 3.
So you'll have it painted and you can still see the rain. So you
got Consecrated Sphinx is just insane.
It's nuts.
It's fucking ridiculous. Remember when I played it with Lady Jace? You draw one, I recall?
Yeah.
None.
Stop. And then you have card too. It's like, alright, remove. Jace, draw. We should remove.
It's not really what's in there. Three Hamlets, two Leaders. To be even faster.
Start a card.
In response. Yo, I drew a very nice hand the second time.
He topped like a
those mayors, two mayors.
It was Gen's turn. It was not
I got two free creatures at the beginning of each end step. They're all swinging for four, man. All of them. You know you saved yourself like four turns with those like two times. So awesome for you. And you would have done it a third time if you got the Snapcaster out.
Next turn,
I think you would have lost anyway. But I would have swung with everything. I think you still would have lost.
No outcome.
There is one out.
Snapcaster.
That's what killed the plane.
It's true.
They're pissy ass.
I would have fiend hunted that.
What happened?
Well, that's your turn. So
next turn, great time. I had another fiend
hunt. That's game.
So I speak with you again.
That was awesome.
I couldn't stop going.
All those tokens would have saved you. You would have kept going. You would have, and that's all you.